Hello ladies and gentlemen, here is Murad from Tech and Gmonetics with a new video where I'll be showing you this new trick which I already discovered, and I'll be showing you how to send a WhatsApp message without even entering WhatsApp. Yeah, it's available and you will be now doing this in a glance. So let's go ahead and try this. What you need is Google must be installed on your phone, so Google Now must be activated. To do that, go to the Google application, sign in with your account. Maybe this is done before with your phone, but in case, just do this. So let's start. Okay Google, here we go. Now let's try this. Okay Google, send a WhatsApp message to Mahmoud Murad. Here it is. Yes. So the message now. Hello, how are you, man? Yeah, send this. Here we go, the message sent, open WhatsApp, let's see now. I will open the WhatsApp, here we go, it's sent, even though I didn't open the WhatsApp application. So this is my number, and this is me, Mahmoud Murad, I know. Okay, everything is okay. Fine. Now let's try again. Okay Google, send a WhatsApp message to Ali. So I can type the message also. So message sent, as you see. Thanks for watching guys, don't forget to press the subscribe button. It will be very amazing if you appreciate my work and my searchings, my stuff. I'll be very happy if you subscribe for my channel. I need some subscribers to reach the 1000 subscriber and then I will be okay. I lost my channel, I lost my website, I lost everything. I need your support, but I didn't lose you.